Hi students, in this video we are going to learn about quadratic equation exercise number 4.3. Here they have given us the diagonal of the rectangular field is 60 more than the shorter side. Here I have assumed the shorter side is x. In a rectangle this is a shorter side, this is a longer side and this will be the diagonal. So diagonal they have given us, diagonal of the field is 60 more than means addition. So addition 60 more than the shorter side vali x we have taken. So diagonal is 60 plus x. If the longer side is 30 more than the shorter side. So this is my longer side, that is 30 more than the shorter side. So that will be 30 plus x. Now let us take the rectangle name is A, B, C and D. A, B, C, D is a rectangle now. Now look at this triangle alone. A, B, D. We know that for a rectangle all the angles are right angle. So we are going to consider A, B, D is a right angle triangle. So in triangle A, B, D we can apply the Pythagoras theorem. So we all know that what is meant by Pythagoras theorem, that hypotenuse square will be equal to side squared plus side squared. Here what is my hypotenuse in this diagram is 60 plus x. So here we can write 60 plus x the whole squared, which is equal to so side squared value is, one side is 30 plus x, the another side is x we have, so this is x squared. Now this is look like a plus b the whole squared, this is also look like a plus b the whole squared. Then we are going to expand it now here. So we have 60 plus x the whole squared, which is equal to 30 plus x the whole squared plus x squared. I just copied from here. Now a plus b the whole squared formula, first a squared 60 squared plus b squared, so x squared plus 2ab, 2 into 60 into x, so that will be 120x, which is equal to again a plus b the whole squared, a squared plus x squared plus 2ab, 2 into 30 into x, 230s are 60x, and this x squared you have to take as it is. Now from here, so what are the terms we are having? X squared and this one 120x, this one 3600, we are just arranging it. From here I am going to bring all the term to this side. So plus 900 will become minus 900, plus 60x will become minus 60x. Here we have 1x squared, 1x squared, totally 2x squared. If you bring it to this side, that will be minus 2x squared, which is equal to 0. Now we are going to do the simplification. We have 2x squared terms. This is also x squared, this is also x squared. X squared minus 2x squared will give you minus 1x squared. Now x terms, this is also x term, this is also x term. Plus 120 minus 60 will give you plus 60x. So the numbers, these two, 3600 minus 900, that will be 2700, which is equal to 0. Now the first number is given in minus sign. So we can change the sign now to make your calculation simple. So this one minus term will become plus term, plus 60 will become minus 60, plus term will become minus term, which is equal to 0. So we are going to factorize. So 1 into 2700 minus 2700. So we are going to find the two numbers, so that multiplication should come to 2700 and subtraction should come to 60. Easily we can split this. So 27 we can write it as 9 threes are 100, we can write it as 10 tens are. So this one 9 tens are 90, 3 tens are 30. So 90 and 30 is a pair, which will give you multiplication as 2700 and subtraction as 60. I want to minus 60, so minus symbol should be given to the big number, plus should be given to the small number. Here the first number is 1, so we can divide it by 1, so no changes. So we can take it with the variable. So this is x minus 90, this is x plus 30. So x minus 90 and this is x plus 30, which is equal to 0. So both the terms we have to equal to 0. So suppose x minus 90 is equal to 0 means x value is equal to plus 90. Here x plus 30 is equal to 0, so x is equal to minus 30. This is not possible because length of any diagram will never be a negative one. So this is not possible, you can write it. So here x value is 90, x is nothing but my shorter side. In our question they are asked you to find the sides of the field. So shorter side is 90, so the shorter side you just write it as 90, and the longer side also we should find. So the longer side what is mentioned in the question, that is 30 plus x, that is 30 plus x value is 90. So 30 plus 90 is 120. So question given in meter, so you just write it meter for shorter side and longer side. That is your answer for the particular question. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, you can share with your friends.